going first. I'm going first. Oh. 1240. Okay, so the fact that we drew the obelisk again is, ew. We drew it again. I don't... I can't believe I'm saying this, but for the purposes of just, like, actually, like, being able to play this deck, I think I'm pitching the Max C. We are going to summon Obelisk one way or another, and it's not going to be through the freaking triple tactics talent. I'm only going to pitch one of these. I'm only doing one. I legit am only doing one. We're going to get Obelisk on the field. We are going to get Obelisk on the field. Happy normally is the best send, but I'm actually very tempted to do Keb here, just in case. But, yeah, okay, I'm gonna do Happy just because we have exactly two cards in the graveyard to add back with this. We'll summon the Insetia, we'll summon the Happy, and then we will set our Soul Crossing face down with Obelisk the Tormentor in our hand. Alright, next turn, we'll actually be able to do it. We will actually summon Obelisk the Tormentor, like the stream title suggests. Come on now. We're gonna be able to do this. It's Gate Guardian?! Oh hey, this doesn't affect us in the slightest! They're all level 5 or higher! Except for the Xyz, I guess, but you know. Alright, so how many pieces do they have? How many pieces can they get here? So, yeah, place a Suijin. Place a Suijin. Oh, they haven't had the icon for Continuous Spell now? Oh, that's pretty cool. I've never seen that before. Normal Tank? Alright. They got something. I just realized something. If they get Wind and Water, they can negate our stuff. They're getting Sangha? Oh, they tried to destroy the Happy. They tried to destroy. Oh, wait. Are they just going combined? Are they actually just gonna go combined? No, yeah, sure, that's fine. If they actually go combined. Wait, they just placed another Suijin? Huh? There's combine. They had the Kazajin in their hand. Here's combine. You can special level whatever or lower. Yeah. So you have combine. Target King Sark. Yeah, that's complete. You know, dude, that is A-okay. A-okay. Please trigger all of my Horus effects to get more cards back. And you know what? I'm gonna add back the... Actually, you know, I don't think Max C is the pick. I think it's actually a triple attack here. I think it's triple attack. Yes, I would like to add them to my hand. We get both of them back at once. And then Imseti sends this. That gets continuous advantage each turn, and, like, we don't really need that. Add one of your Sangha, Kazajin, or... Yeah, sure. What are the odds that they have another piece in their hand that they just kind of bricked with? They're playing two Sangha. What the heck is this list? During the main phase. Yeah, so I gotta do this now. Alright. Here we go. Here we go, guys. It's happening. It is happening. Activate Soul Crossing! Then I tribute your monsters, and I guess my happy, to summon Obelisk the Tormentor! We actually did it! We did it! When Obelisk is normal summoned, nothing can be activated! You can't float! Oh my gosh, we did it! We did it! We summoned Obelisk the Tormentor! Oh my gosh, that was cool. I love that. Let's see if we can do it again. I say that, but then we're gonna play against like Snake Eyes or something like that. It's just gonna ruin the whole experience, you know? It's just gonna be like a 15 minute turn. I mean, like, this is a good hand. This is a good hand. If we were going first. Infinitrack. Hydrate. Brutal Dozer. So, like, is this Earth Machine? Because, like, I hecking love Earth Machine. That's a deck. It's insanely fun. Yeah, it looks like Earth. It's looking like it's playing like Earth Machine. I mean, so far anyway, like, they're going to go into the... No, they're not. They're not going to make River Stormer. They're going to make the first Goliath. I know Farfa loves this. That's... Drag Shovel? They're playing Drag Shovel? This is pure Infinitrack! They're playing like pure Infinitrack. My mic DC'd for a second. What the hell? I don't understand that. I don't understand why I did that. Okay. All of a sudden I noticed the little glowy light going off. I'm like, what happened? Like, is it a cord or something? Like, I just got this thing, so you know. This... Anyway, yeah. Oh, hey, it is. It looks like it's Earth Machine with like a drag shovel, I guess. Which is weird. Like, I've never thought of doing that, you know, because it's drag shovel. Like, spin turn's cool and all, but I didn't realize it was, like, that important where you'd run drag shovel of all things. No, they're just passing on this. They're not even selling the bullet train. I don't even need to actually Imseti anymore. We'll go King Sark. Adam City, and then I actually think I'm going to actually put back the same Imseti to like bluff them. Because I don't need the King Sark anymore. We'll trade in. Pitch Imseti. Alright. I mean, I'll work with this. King Sark sending Rainbow Bridge. And then activate Rainbow Bridge. We'll grab Rainbow Dragon and the final Walls of the Imperial Tomb that is still in our deck. Send Happy. We're just sending the gang. Send Dua. I guess we don't need another, the third Walls. Sin Cab. We'll go Imseti. They might just fire it right here to prevent the others from activating. Anybody who's read Horus cards know they are incredibly powerful when they actually just go off. They're thinking, yeah. They're just doing it. Yeah, I mean, I don't really care about that. All right. Now there's something when I have two? That's odd. When they it's the urgent schedule, that's it. Because I control more than they do. That's it, it's urgent schedule. We'll go cab. The urgent schedule. Which is fine. Probably get Citadel here. And then something else. Or not, they get Road Roller and Harvester. Sure. Again, I'm just not gonna bother. I'll just destroy them. They don't got a Citadel in Gray, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, so I think I still make Photon Lord here. I think I definitely still make Photon Lord using these two. And then I'll pass. Then another urgent schedule. Dear God. Harvester. There's the Citadel. Yeah, it's already negated. That's negated too! Yeah, sure. I'm not dead. I ain't dead. Sure. Like, this is fine. Yeah. Yeah. There's Gustav. Which, again, I don't care about. What are they targeting here? That? I mean, like, yeah, I mean, I'll... Yeah, I'll negate it. I was actually giving a little bit of pause there because I was like, they have triple tacks and that's bad. Triple tactics is pretty bad here, but I'll do this. I could have triggered happy, I guess, which is like I guess kind of cool, but like there's nothing really like I want like immediately to like add back. Another dozer. I don't know what they do with this to make knuckle. How many rank 10s are they playing? If they make freaking knuckle here, then I'm wondering how many rank 10s they actually make here. Well, here's Lieb. Here's a Lieb. The last card in hand was freaking Flying Pegasus? That was the last card? Summon back Road Roller? That's insane. I thought they would have brought back, whatchamacallit, the Darkrai, though. I thought they would have brought back Darkrai every day. But they're making another 10. It's probably Gustav again. Yeah, another Gustav. How many rank 10s are they playing? Another 2k, which is fine. Because, like, I think this, the Railroad makes it where you can only attack with Xyz, right? You cannot declare text turn, yeah, except Xyz. They have a freaking Cyber Dragon? What is this deck? What is this deck? And they're in defense position now, I guess. That's cool, but... I mean, all they have to do now is... They screwed up! 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 They have to attach one of their own dudes! You gotta be... Okay, I am... This is not planned or anything, but they screwed up bad. Wow, they screwed up. You gotta be kidding me. That was a costly... Now they're doing Lieb! Now they're doing Lieb! Like, I'll just let them... I'll let them crash over everything. It doesn't do piercing. It's when a Carter effect, right? Yeah, so like, I don't even think I care. I just let it go. Like, I'll keep my King's Arc. I don't even think I need to keep it, but, you know, it's fine. What, like a Zeus? No Zeus. Don't even make Zeus on me. Like, this is a weird one. This is a weird one for sure. Add back Harvester. So I just summon them all back. I mean, Keb is okay, I guess. Actually... Wait a second. What are the odds that they negate trade-in? What are the odds that they negate trade-in? They don't. Oh, hey, Soul Energy Max. When I already drew the Foolish Barrel of Goods. I mean... Yeah, I've already used the Rainbow Bridge. I guess I'll send Soul Energy Max. Can I, like, get rid of their monsters? Can Can I actually get rid of their monsters here? If I can, I might actually be able to gain them with their own lieb. It's very suspect, but you know, we're gonna find out, because I'll add the Horus here. I'll add Horus. Is there the Cypherling? The Cypherling, the galaxies. I think I can do this. Because they have to negate this. They have to negate this. So we'll bring out like an Imseti. I wanna send the walls, but this will be oh yeah, there's that too. So we have to out the Cyber Dragon then, because it has the floodgate on it. So we'll send the one in our hand. And they have to negate this, or else we just send it. Yeah, okay. All right, so now we do a very funny thing. So bring back Happy. Bring back Duo. We'll just bring them all back. Man, the realization on my face when this is actually possible. And bring back Queb. Overlay for, where is it? Cypher Dragon. We'll just do these two, I guess. Actually, wait. I just realized also we do have to contend with the what you call it. We have to contend with the now my internet is actually starting to go a little wonky. We have to contend with the Citadel and Grave. We have to do that. Oh, but wait, that's fine because we have Sindalphon. Yeah. Also, neither play special. Yeah, we have Sindalphon. So we just made Sindalphon. We might be able. We actually got. I think we're about to get out of this somehow. So this first. Detach. All right, so that's gone. And then we make full armor. Full armor. Detach to destroy. We'll detach Happy. Target this. Cypher Blade. Activate. Detach Imseti. Pop this. and then finally activate triple tactics talent to take control of your monster. I love trains, so this is very funny. I activate Go Libra! German science is the greatest in the whole world. I can't believe it. We gave them with Lieb. We gave them with their own Lieb. Okay. I see what's going on here. Chaos Max and alternative deck sleeve. I see what's about to happen. I dig this. I do wanna bait with walls though. All right, so since nothing went through, I guess I'll add happy. I'll put back this rainbow bridge. I want to save the Umseti just in case they were holding the ash. Chain rainbow bridge so we don't draw the crystal beast here. Maybe we draw the obelisk or solar G-Max. One of those two would be mighty fine. Solar G-Max would be pretty okay. So crossing, unfortunately, not going to do it unless I get an obelisk in my hand. If I get an obelisk in my hand, that's great. I've been happy. We're just going to summon the four of them because we have enough for four and keep the rest in our hand. So send Rainbow Dragon and then send the Keb. We summon the gang. So let's start with Umseti. Let's still check for Imperm or Effect Veiler and stuff like that. It looks like they don't have it. We'll summon Happy. All right. Now the question is, do we want to risk it? Do we want to risk it, and do we want to go into our giant trainer? That's the one question. Do we want to go giant trainer here? Because if we get giant trainer, we could draw three cards. You know what? We're playing Obelisk today. We're not playing Horus today. We are playing Obelisk. Giant Trainer. Let's draw Obelisk the Tormentor so we can Soul Crossing. Alright, nothing there. We could like trade in or whatnot, you know, too, if we wanted to. Rainbow Bridge, not it. Evenly match, not really nearly as great when, you know, I have cards on the field and when they know I have it. We'll pitch and study, we'll draw two. There's Obelisk! We got it! We actually got it. You know, I'm really half tempted to just make SP. Nah, I need the tribute, because if they're gonna go Chaos Max on me, I really need to, I want to have the two tributes here just in case they only want to Chaos Max me. I'll stop saying Chaos Max, he's not playing it. Okay, so it is Blue Eyes. It is Blue Eyes, like I thought. Wow, the pitch jet, too. That's, like, insane. The restriction on this is one card or effect per turn, not including Divine Beasts. I mean, at least the Horus monsters don't activate, you know? So, yeah, here's the alternative, which is fine. Like, I don't care about that. Is that the Dictator? The Dictator of T. There he is. The Dictator of D. Is he gonna use it to, like... They have freaking Return of the Dragon Lords? Really? That's insane. They don't have a normal blue eye. Oh, they do, because they pitched it. What am I saying? I'm blind. I am blind. There's the Chaos Form. Here's Chaos Max. All right, that's everything. Yeah, I don't care about the happy. I don't care about that. Oh, I could Horus the... Nah. What the hell? You know what? I'm not even gonna ask questions. Let's just obelisk. Obelisk, the Tormentor! Again! Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. One more time, baby. Let's do the Fist of Fate one more time. We'll just summon, like, Imseti. Obelisk, show them your fury! Fist of Fate! That's the second time I've done this whole stream. It does not get old.